We finally escaped that jerk version of Gwen. So what now? Hey! Kids from the future! Something went wrong in the Great Valley and my dad is being mean to everyone! So you're saying you need our help? Yeah! All my mom wanted was a drink this morning, and Sarah's dad wouldn't stop yelling! Then that guy must scream a lot. Yeah, we have to get going! Please, I'm so thirsty. Just one tiny sip. Sorry, but I'm trying to keep my family alive. That's the whole point. Every herd for themselves. I will keep it this pond to myself. You've gotta be tough if you wanna keep your family safe. And help them survive. Nicole Watterson as Mr. Three Horn, and the crowd as the other dinosaurs. Also, I'm not changing anything.
Made money and adhered to my job's rules. Climbed the ladder, did my work, and hit my destiny. Haters choking on my well-planned slush. No vacations and I never took a sick day. If you blink, you'll miss what goes into my injury. Take the health and safety training, didn't have to. Lift the box with my back straight, like you're supposed to. I put Jim from accounts in the corner like a baby. Care for my jaw's great trip and she can take the employee of the month. So take my white collar, got a pay rise, fool. 3 cents on the dollar.
See? That's what we're talking about! And it's all because the thundering falls stop hot flowing. Wait! No water means there's barely any food here! We gotta do something! I knew Owen would react quick. But what about Meatball? Sometimes I freak out on the inside! Well, I don't want to hear that guy's yelling again. There's only one thing to do. We have to find out how the water got stopped up, and the only way to do that is to go into the mysterious beyond. Don't worry, we sneak off and leave the Great Valley old time. And we always just get out of there without being chased by a sharptooth or something. Except for this one time where we got chased by a sharptooth on the way home. But Littlefoot, there's that furry sharptooth out there! You know how rage-inducing that guy was when we saw him?
Flashback!
I think what he was trying to say was, "Hey, Littlefoot, look over there! I saw something very unusual!" What?
Flashback.
Wait, was that Cody? How'd you know, Lena? All you were doing was looking at Petrie looking up! Agreed. That's just not sanitary. Maybe she can read minds! I think it's about time we head there. Pilu is right. time to go, beyond the mysterious beyond.